Welcome to Learn Yourself. Today we are going to learn and understand solved example 11.2. This says that a porter lifts a luggage of 15 kg from the ground and puts it on his head 1.5 meter above the ground. Calculate the work done by him on the luggage. So this much is the mass given for the object and this much displacement has been done. He lifts it and put it on the head. So this much displacement has been done. So this is a distance. So let us note down what all things do we have here. So this much is the mass. M equals to 15 kg. That much mass is there for the luggage. Then he lifts this much. That means that is a distance. So 1.5 meter. Now lift and the force. Both is in the same direction, so work done will be in this case is positive. Now let us find out how much work has been done. So work equals to force into displacement. We do not have force here, we have mass. So first we have to find out the force, and to find out the force we know that another formula is F equals to M into G. Here G is acceleration due to gravity, so G we are taking is 10 meter per second square. So we have mass, that is 15 kg into G is 10 meter per second square, so 150 newton force will be there for this object. This much force water is applied to lift 15 kg object. Now let us see that how much work has been done in this case. So work equals to F into S. F is 150 into displacement. Displacement is 1.5 meter. So here 150 into 1.5. So 150 into 15 divided by 10. So 10 we can cut it out. And 15 into 50 is 225 newton meter or 225 joule work has been done on this object. So hope this video has solved your doubt. In coming videos we are going to cover some important concepts. So don't forget to subscribe Learn Yourself. I'll see you in next video. Till then, keep learning, keep sharing.